Hey, church family, Scott Brooks here. I'm the lead pastor here at the Door Church and on the teaching team. At the Lewisville campus, we're continuing to regather. We're adding a 11:30 gathering this weekend. And the reason why we're doing that is the 8:30 and 10 a.m. gatherings have been full. And we praise God about that. So with this regathering strategy, our goal is always to create a gospel environment, a safe environment, and just to give people time to gather to hear about Jesus. So at the 8:30 and 10 a.m., really not a lot's changing. You're still going to have to register. You need to wear a mask if you register for one of those gatherings. We're closing down social distancing, but with a mask, we believe that creates a safe environment. At the 11:30, we're gonna have a mask optional gathering. So what that means is we're gonna ask that you wear a mask as you come in, but as you sit down, you're free to take off the mask if you'd like. We will be social distancing at that gathering to create that safe environment. We're gonna ask if you get up and when you get up to go to the restroom or leave that you put back on that mask to, again, create a safe environment. So, man, thank you for your willingness to support the Door Church, your willingness to regather. We will still be live streaming at 10 a.m. this weekend. We'd love for you to check that out if you can't make it. I hope to see you soon, and we love you more than you know.